the challenges, regular week 8 challenges, and also we're going to do the challenges for the days of summer, the 14 days. So for the on the 14 days, we have these three right here, which is eliminations with daily unvaulted weapon or drum gun, bounce a giant beast ball in different matches, and dance at beast parties. So we're gonna get into that here in a minute. This is what's in the item shop right now. Let's get into it. And just so y'all know, the pressure plant has changed. We'll be going over there here in a little bit to actually see what's going on there. Got the little burst AR. What the hell? See what we can find. I need me a drum gun. I'll take that. What else is down here? Nothing. Ooh, ammo. Cool. Another Gopher Moss. Shockwave, don't want that. Revolver, no, thank you. Minigun, no, don't want. Let's hit this roof and let's see what we can go to. First things first, I'm gonna hit this beach ball. Really? Of course. This is what the pressure plant looks like now. Thank you. Lucky shot. Lucky shot. You bastard. Well, we're waiting also to see what becomes of week at the end of the season. to try to see what's gonna happen with the monster. What's up?
What's up?
Right
oh,
home?
Man. Yeah, but he's got to work at 6 o'clock in the morning, so. Oh, lordy, lordy.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, I didn't leave work. I stayed, sat there with Jonathan and Ammon for a little while, and then I got headed home, and then I had to turn around and go back the other direction because there was the road was blocked.
Why?
No, I don't know. There was some state troopers sitting in the road, blocking the road.
Oh, crap. Alright. Well, I mean, we can do this, and then... I'm in different pickaxe.
Hang on a second.
Go ahead, and I'm trying to find my stuff. Got on. Let's see what glider I can do for her. No, what that? No, what that? I can do with that one. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Well, if I have enough with this pay after we get back, I'm going to go buy my gun. Since I buy it, I'll probably end. How long does it take for the background and all that to get?
The background's usually like 10-15 minutes.
Okay. Because right up, when I go to buy it, what I'm about to do is take it in the range and use it. Oh, and by the way, it's the unless you're starting out with a hunter automatically, so you ain't got to find shield no more, but you still got to put the shield on, which is
I already know. Let's see something.
And I figured we do the challenges. What? Oh, on the 14 days, what all you got left?
Hang on, man. I'll tell you in just a minute. I'm looking at something.
Okay. Oh, you know, Black Ops had an update, right?
Yeah.
Probably now they get. Haven't. Now they got it to where you can do contracts to earn reserve crates and different shit.
I know. Yeah, I remember I keep up with all that stuff too, dude.
Yeah. I like to tell you something once that you don't know. Damn it.
See here. Hang on, where'd my pickaxe go? Where did my pickaxe go? There they are. Now I've got to set my... Alright, so... Challenges... The 14 days of summer... The eliminations with the daily unvaulted weapon or drum gun is done. I've got 4 more bounce of giant beach balls and 5 more dance at different beach parties.
Alright, I must need... I haven't even figured out where the damn beach parties are.
I guess since you're doing the volcano, airband, and the zipline in a single match, I'll throw that on as well for now. Get that one done this match.
We can do go over by the volcano. And I just seen the pressure plant actually has changed.
I'm gonna go to Sunny Steps and hit the clock over at Sunny Steps real quick.
I'll follow you then. Because I need the clock too. Then we'll just hit over there by the pressure plant. And yeah. Use the zip line. Hit on the sky platform. Use the vent.
On enemy side, but it'd be alright.
Yep. Are we coming in that way first? Or we gotta wait?
We're coming in that side first, yeah.
Good. So we'll get there. Oh, and I noticed something else, too. I think in this mode, each team, whoever picks up the material... Materials building up as we speak right now, and that's weird.
Yeah, I see it. It's the siphon mode, it does that. Damn, the pressure plant is different.
Yeah.
A lot different. What the hell?
Yeah, that's what I said when I looked at it.
Alright, where's this clock at? It's like a sundial. It's not an actual clock. It's a sundial. I see it.
Well, I'm gonna get me a gun, cause just in case.
Shit, I'm hitting the clock. I don't give a shit. There's guns around the clock. It's 2 or 3 clocks. And I hear an enemy, I think. No, that's you.
That's me coming in behind you. I'm over here still with you.
Burst AR. It's a gray one though, damn it. Fuck it, I'll take it for now.
Somebody just.
An enemy just.
Yeah, I know, I just heard him.
Yeah, an enemy just.
Where's he at? I see him, I'm coming.
Got him.
Dang you. Alright, let's go ahead and hit the vent so. I got the one with the bird that you were talking about for the fort bite. I still gotta get them caught back up too.
Damn it. How the fuck do I get out of here? I don't have much weapon as far as weapons, but...
And don't feel bad.
Blue tech shotgun. Oh, there's a zipline right over here.
Got the vent.
I'm supposed to hit the zipline. No, you hit the volcano vent. That's not the air vent.
Yeah, I know.
But I know where an air vent is. I just have to get up there to it. Which I'm about to here in just a second. I don't care if I die to the storm or not. Can I come back with 100 shield anyway, so... well, that didn't help me much. You going over to the,
platform, yep. Platform? Yep, yep, yep.
Cool. I don't care if I die or not.
What all the... Did you hit the zipline yet?
Did what?
Did you hit the zipline yet? Alright, I'm going for one.
I got a teammate over here in the storm. I mean, an enemy over here in the storm.
You had to because it says it's done.
Huh?
I
yeah,
said
I hit
you...
the zipline already. I didn't know what you was asking me. Where'd this dumbass go? I don't have a whole lot of ammo or nothing.
Don't feel bad. And it's all the way the heck over there. Yeah, I'm gonna die to the storm. Because I ain't making it
out.
I
got the elimination for that dude that I shot a few times.
He died to the storm the rest of the way.
And it gave me more health.
Uh-huh.
Alright, let's see what's in this damn chest. In this chest and hit these freaking ammo crates before I die. Green heavy AR, I'll take that over there. Gray burst. Now I'm looking decent on ammo.
Yeah, I ain't making it out of the storm.
Yeah, me neither. I'm saying glide till I die. Our team has 4-5 kills, and I have 2 of them.
Yeah, and it's 15-20. We got 15, they got 20 people.
I died. Alright, now the next clock. There's one right over here at Happy, but I don't know if they fixed it yet or not. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Really? Oh my God. Fucking bastard. Dude, seriously? Fuck off. Oh my God. Fucking bastards, man. Trying to fucking do something, you fucking bastards.
bitch. Fuck off.
Son of a gun. Yeah, this hasn't been my luck.
This clock tower doesn't count. I'm poor.
Of course.
Really? Somebody has aimbot.
One hit wonder. Ha! Sucker.
Bastard. Oh my god, I'm getting... Seriously? Fuck these motherfuckers, man. Dude. Fuck off with your damn fucking burst AR.
Idiot trapped me up in there. Really?
Fuck off with that damn burst AR, dude. Bullshit! Cocksuckers. Really? And y'all are gonna steal my fucking ammo? You fucking pricks? Oh my. All I know how to do is spam the fucking combat shotgun.
Yeah, I know.
Y'all want to fucking spend the combat shotgun? I can too.
Watch back, Jeremy.
Kind of hard to when I've got them on both sides of me. Come on, edit the wall, I dare you. Bitch. Y'all want to sit up here?
Bullshit!
Hit that guy for 195.
Oh my God!
Motherfuckers, all they know how to do is spam the fucking combat shotgun.
My walls are good.
Fuck off with your fucking burst AR, bastard.
Bullshit! Really? Oh my God. Teammates, I swear to God. No. Bullshit.
Yeah, I got no fucking ammo. Period. Good God.
bitch. Dude, fuck off my shit. The fucking building is ridiculous.
Yeah, no shit. Everything's at... Can't find no supply drops, no ammo, no nothing. I'm out of ammo on every freaking thing. Well, one thing left to do.
Oh, bullshit!
Like I said, this ain't been my luck, because I ain't found next to nothing on ammo or anything, dude.
Alright, now let's see here. One more clock. And I still gotta do my landings, I ain't even done those yet. Eliminate opponents at Snobby Shores or Mega Mall. I'm gonna set that as my poly assist, I guess.
I got one cock.
You got one cock? I hope you only have one cock.
You know what I'm talking about. I said clock, you dumbass.
Hope you only have one cock. Mr. I can't hit 60 in 1 hour.
Fuck you! Everybody sped up. I mean, I was pushing them out. But down when What's-His-Face was down there, it was like every so often they were fucking backing up because they were taking their time.
Oh, goodness.
You ain't gonna let me live that down, are you?
What?
The 60. Asshole. Good God.
Alright, we're right here at jump, so I'm landing at jump.
Yeah, I'm getting ammo. I'll go haunt it, you go do that. Oh, the next one's landing at Pleasant, so... I'll go over here to Pleasant, then... get this, if I want to come on.
Why is it not counting?
What?
I'm right here at the clock and it's not counting. There it goes. Fuck. Oops, I did not mean to shoot. Dang it. Dang it! Damn it, you son of a bitch. Fucking enemy over here somewhere. Bitch! Fuck off! The fuck you doing way the fuck over here?
Is there one over in Pleasant?
A clock?
Yeah.
No.
Damn it. We ain't getting Snobby Swords or Mega Mall this match.
Nah. I didn't think we would, but... Let's see, what else is there to do?
I'm just going around gathering a shitload of fucking ammo.
Where's the Mega Mall? Land at Paradise Palms. I ain't getting that this match either. I'm in the storm, oh no! Bitch! It's not where I told you to build that at.
Keep the slurp, because I know I'm gonna need it. Because it. Gotta add shield.
Quit building above me, you piece of shit. Wasting my damn materials.
You're gonna get them back anyways.
I need to look up the locations of the fucking beach party locations or whatever too. Oh, I need to go bounce a giant ball, too. Mm-hmm. I made it to the circle. Don't have much health, but I made it to a circle. I just drank two minis and I'm only at 49 shield. What the hell? Oh, you son of a bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you, piece of shit! Yeah, you thought you was gonna fucking get me, didn't you, bitch? Let's
want to get down here to the fucking giant beach ball. Leave me the fuck alone. There. I just killed two of them motherfuckers. Bitch. Fuck up off me, motherfucker.
Damn it! Purple Skull Trooper.
Got him.
Found one of the beach parties. It's in Dusty.
I think that's the one in Dusty?
And right here.
I don't know if that's one of the ones I already hit or not.
I don't know either, but I just marked it for you.
I don't know. I haven't hit that one yet. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking get taken out before I get their watch. Six. Ain't nobody else gonna know for these parties though, because that has destroyed everything.
Dumbass.
You a bitch.
Motherfucker tried pushing me with the fucking combat shotgun. And I got a purple mini rifle. Damn it. Hey, you ain't lying, that's all they know how to do. Should've found me a better gun.
Fuck off, you.
Ooh, give me that score.
Ass.
Gold score? Don't mind if I do.
Fucking waste a whole fucking round, a whole fucking 10 shells of shotgun ammo trying to get one person because they want to jump around.
thought you were slick, dude.
I need some more beach parties. There ain't no more around here, I don't think.
Oh, fuck it. Just launch pad it.
Look at all this bullshit buildup, dude. This is annoying. Shit is so fucking stupid.
Let me knock it down. Find the source and let's knock that son of a gun.
Gotta find a damn rocket. And there's a whole bunch of damn sources to it.
Oh, I know. Jeremy, far left, watch your back. Coming down to you. Take one of them, we'll help you take this guy out over here. That dude's probably pissed right now.
You know what? Look at his damn minigun. Where the hell else is this shit connected to? There it comes. Now part of it. Damn it.
There it goes. It.
There we go. God. Oh my god! Fuck these motherfuckers, man. Fuck off, bitch.
Ha, bitch! Fucked you again!
Wow. Paradise Palms. Eliminate opponents as Snobby or Mega Ball. You missed out on getting this skin, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Paradise Palms on the opposite side of the map. Fuck. Oh well, fuck it, I'm going.
I gotta pay my loan tomorrow and whatever I got left. Good. That means I can pay the loan tomorrow. Get that done and over with. Why is everybody coming to junk? Oh, it's one of the spots to land.
You already landed at Paradise?
Yup.
We need to get our kills in Mega Mall and shit too.
Okay, Mega Mall, yeah.
Mega Mall's on enemy side. I'm hitting Paradise so I can get that, and then I'm gonna jump over to Mega Mall and try to get some kills. There's a ball. Splashers.
Mm-hmm.
over to that ball, and then the Mega Mall. I don't care about anything else. Each location? Nope. There's the ball. Fucking shotgun is going to kill him. Son of a bitch. There's a party locations. Any beach party locations around here? Don't think there is.
Lucky dude.
Bullshit! Come on, what? Cheating fucking bitches, man.
Fuck it. I don't even care if I get a kill this match. I'm gonna fuck off. Bitch. Yeah, fuck up off me, boy.
There are whole teams over here.
We're at?
At the bridge. The whole team's in the fucking, in a little box at the bridge.
Little box at the bridge.
Oh my, the whole team's in there. The whole team's in one little spot at the bridge.
I just took out two of them.
Up off me.
Fucking spamming the damn fucking shit.
Oh my.
Fucking truck.
Trusty little bitch.
Yeah, I'm getting tired of this shit. I'm gonna go find it somewhere and I'm gonna just kick back and knock off.
They're all camping like little pussies. Every last one of them are just fucking camping down there by the bridge just about. There's like two or three of them that's not camping. I swear to God, if I had a rocket launcher right now, I'd fucking rocket launch the hell out of that shit. Got one of them. There's like 10 of them in there camping. Camping ass pussies, man. Alright, y'all wanna play that game? Let's play that game.
That's why they're fucking winning, because they're just sitting.
Bullshit, man.
You ain't wrong.
Bullshit!
Fuck.
Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Annoying pieces of shit. Fucking stupid. This is so fucking stupid. Oh my god. Wow. They are fucking literally camping and all that fucking bullshit.
What joys, ain't it?
Fucking stupid shit, man. Bitch. And then I go after one of my fucking teammates. Exit.
I'm gonna tell you this much. I'm not liking this mode anymore. Fucking bullshit.
Wow. Not when it's gonna be like this. Yeah, it's fucking bullshit.
They got nothing else better to do, so they're gonna sit there and camp. Here, I'll get you all of your last kill. How about that?
Fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, no shit, because it's building up the fucking material. It shouldn't allow this much material in this shit.
That planet Neo tilted. Still need 4 more fucking beach parties and 2 more fucking giant balls.
We still need a Snobby Shores and Mega Mall.
Mm-hmm.
I got all the other ones done. The only ones I got is that one, the clocks, and then the shields.
Speaking of, I need to look up the fucking beach party locations. One up by Lazy Lagoon, there's one at Loot Lake.
I guess it's where all this, where the Everest snow cone truck is. So Lazy Lagoon, Loot Lake.
And there's two down by the desert, like the bodies of water down by the desert. I gotta land tilted, which is right on the line, and then I can go over to Loot Lake, I guess.
I see where the circle's gonna be at and make my decision there. Cause that way,
actually, I can still land it tilted by building up and landing there. So I'm gonna hit the beach location over here, and then go to Loot Lake, and then go to.
Oh tilted. Yes, I'm gone.
Where?
Mega Mall.
Give me some kills while you're there.
With pleasure.
It's 3 of 6. Fuck it, give me that burst SMG, I'll take it. They are. Alright, start heading toward Loot Lake. Wish I could find a fucking rip to go. Oh yes, the final circle is in Mega Mall, thank god. Oh wait, I forgot they take rip to goes out of the game. Forgot all about that. I ain't gonna find no damn rip to go.
Why'd they take him out of the game?
They vaulted him.
They'll be unvaulted here shortly.
No, they won't either. They vaulted that shit for good, from what I understand. They may not have, but there's two of the eliminations for me. I gotta get to, come on, hurry up, I gotta get to fucking Loot Lake. And then I gotta get to Tilted. Where the fuck is this beach party at? Where the fuck is this beach party at? Where the fuck is this beach party at? There it is. Hurry up, land. Get that. Alright, now.
to this fucking that right there. Hurry up and get tilted. I just fucking heard an enemy building on me. Landed tilted. Hurry up. Landed it tilted. Now I need to get to the fucking beach ball. Stop building above me and wasting my fucking materials. Fuck it. Whatever. Build above me. Fuck you. Fucking raggedy shit. Fucking shit pisses me off. I ain't even fucking aiming above me to fucking build above me and it's fucking doing it. I swear, if I get shot out of the sky trying to fucking hit this beach ball, I'm gonna fucking be pissed. Here we go. 4 or 5 of those. And you know what? Actually... I might be able to get another one of those beach parties here in just...
Damn it!
Go this way.
Six.
I don't care if I have to go in the storm. I'm getting this last beach party.
You ain't getting me again, bitch.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting this last beach party. Fuck y'all. Let me down. 6 of 6. I don't care if I die over here. I'm gonna fucking hit all these damn chests right here.
Our luck is 6. They got 16. We got 6. What the fuck? Just to show you everybody's outnumbering. Bullshit. I'm coming back for y'all.
I don't have a fucking shotgun. I'm about to die. Hurry up and kill me already. Fuck. Thank you. Alright, Mega Maw, here I come. It'd be nice if I had a shotgun, though. There's no reason in the fuck that I have shotgun.
Dude's sitting there getting shot at and he's not even paying attention. Son of a bitch.
Fuck off. Quit spraying at me like that, you bitch.
I'm right here with you. One coming on the other side of you, Jeremy.
I know. Bullshit! Get him!
Damn it! Somebody else took me out. Fuck!
Seriously? What the fuck? No, that motherfucker's getting recorded.
Of course.
Dude sprayed me down with an SMG from 50 something meters away. Of course you're gonna build like a little bitch.
What? Where's he at?
I swear, I can't even get a fucking kill because of these fucking bitches. Glad you can fucking get kills, because I can't get a fucking single one. Seriously? I'm getting fucking lasered!
I don't feel bad.
Bullshit!
Oh my god! Seriously?
Oh my god!
I see him.
Fuck! Finally got mine done. It fucking hurt the fuck out of my hand fucking smacking my damn chair. Bitch.
Got mine done too. All I want is a sniper now. Fuck this shit. I don't care. Give a damn no more. Give me a sniper. That's all I ask.
Fuck off. You fucking raggedy piece of shit. Bitch. That's what I fucking thought for. Oh my god. Seriously? Oh, fucking build, why don't you? Fucking pussy. Oh my god. Fuck this shit. People's worlds up. I'll find a fucking group of these motherfuckers and use this damn storm flip. all these motherfuckers at?
Oh, you ain't get. Oh, you know what? Fuck this shit. I'm gonna throw this bitch right in the fucking center myself. Fuck this shit. I don't care if I go down anyways.
Oh my god, fuck off.
Hee hee. You ain't getting lucky, bitch. Got rid of my fucking glider for a fucking reason.
Oh my. I'm fucking rocketing all that damn shit down.
You and me both, brother. You and me both.
Got a rocket launcher. No, it's a fucking minigun. Come on, bitch. Yeah, you fucking thought, motherfucker. And then I get fucking lasered from fucking 500 feet away.
Watch yourself. Right here with you.
Come on, you bitch ass.
I'm glad all the modes ain't fucking like this shit.
Of course, I get one fucking building up on me. What? God damn you! Oh, they're all up here, fucking off, sucking each other's dicks again. All of them in a fucking group, playing together, jacking each other off. Fuck off, lasering me from fucking 500 feet away. Oh my god, dude, I swear to god. Wow. That's just fucking ridiculous. Fucker. Fuck off.
finally got a rocket launcher. I just started taking it out.
What the fuck? Alright. Land at Mega Mall. We were just at Mega Mall. Fuck that. Fucking bullshit.
I got two things. I got the clocks. I got two more clocks to hit. So, if you know where one's at, I'll just put it as part assist and go for it. And I'll take care of my shield.
Gotta bounce a giant ball this match.
Yeah, same here.
What was that damn? Which one was it I just got? There it is. Ah, it didn't fucking save it. Yeah, it did.
Of course she would get that.
They need to make a freaking female version of Drift where she's just in like a bikini top and bottom. Like Calamity, maybe. Put Calamity in a bikini.
Yeah.
Hey.
What?
Pump shotgun to the face.
Fuck you. They said the LMG's unvaulted. I wonder where the hell it's at.
That was the first day. They're unvaulting one weapon every single day. It changes out. Like today is the burst ARs. Oh my god, I gotta go all the way over there. I know what I'm doing before I go to Mega Mall.
Yeah, if you could know where clock is, right off the back, go for it. That's what says my party says.
If they're going way over there, I'm gonna go to this one, get the beach ball, fucking go up, get the loot, and then go to Mega Mall. Get this last beach ball right quick.
We
go. Beach ball's done. Go up here, get some loot. No, I don't want a fucking flint knock. A flint knock out of a fucking chest? Seriously?
I'm already starting to see the FOMOSes. They took the cannons out too.
Yeah, cannons are gone too. All I got off of this fucking tower that was worth the fuck is the fucking blue, Tommy gun. All I got that was worth the shit. Let me fucking land here and don't fucking kill me. There. Got my land at moving off. Bullshit! Cheating-ass motherfuckers, I swear to God.
Where's the dance party over in Lazy? Because I don't see the truck for you yet, just yet.
What the fuck, man? Fucking sitting here in a fucking fight with somebody and a fucking get landed on and fucking shot from behind.
Of course. The hell is this damn thing at? Do you know, Jeremy?
What?
The beach party over in Lazy Lagoon?
All the way at the north end. What the fuck? Why did my... What the fuck is this thing doing?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah, fuck you, motherfucker. Bullshit! What the f- Go the fuck on somewhere, you fucking bitch! Fucking pussy-ass motherfucker, man. Bullshit! No. I'm fucking done, dude.
Where were you at?
B. bitch. Fuck off. Okay, fucking instant build, man. God bless. Oh my god, and it... Fuck this shit. Oh my god! Okay, yeah, they can fucking laser me, but I can't fucking laser them? Okay. Bullshit! They're fucking using aimbot, dude, I swear to god. Fucking K, what the fuck ever. Fuck this shit.
You know, I can never get my hands on a, a heavy sniper or anything like that anymore.
This fucking game's going to hell, dude.
Pretty much.
Take the fucking safe and shit back out of Team Rumble. Fucking all this fucking stupid build shit. Nobody wants fucking Team Rumble with fucking Siphon in it. Fucking stupid shit. Nobody wants this shit. Now why the fuck they'd even put this shit in here? All they do is fucking spam build and then fucking spam the fucking shotguns. Then they fucking bring the pump shotguns back for no fucking reason. The fucking combat shotgun was just fine. We don't need the fucking pump shotgun and the combat shotgun. Fucking need him.
Go ahead, test the supply drop. And of course, I'm at 100 and get lasered with the pump shotgun. Like, really?
Mm-hmm. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. It's fucking, the shotguns are ridiculous. There's no need to have that many fucking shotguns in this fucking game. Hell, the fucking shotguns were already fucking being spammed before this shit. And now they fucking add the pump and the fucking, whatchamacallit? Fucking ridiculous. I'm a... Oh,
I can't see him on top of the hill, Jeremy.
And then somebody steals my fucking kill. Fuck this. Stupid ass fucking game. Bitch, the fuck up off me. All this fucking building, I can't fucking land on shit. Bullshit! Oh my God.
And they all come tumbling down.
Fuck off of me, bitch. Really? Yeah, high ground, bitch. Fuck off of me, bitch.
Oh my god!
What is this, fucking cheat night or something? Everybody and their fucking mama's cheating?
Goodbye.
...20 kills and I fucking got 5 kills that match.
I got 4. Don't feel bad. It's all these sweats wanting to fucking build. And yeah, I'm right there with you on getting 15 to 20, anywhere from 15 to 20, if not more. But with all that building, can't do nothing.
Alright, fucking land at Pleasant Park. Oh my god.
Still don't know what the fuck. Oh, mom. All right. Let's see.
Pleasant Park, here I come.
You said we're about on the north end right here. Mark it for me, because I couldn't find it last time.
Hang on, let me start heading towards Pleasant.
Got it.
I gotta go all the way across the fucking map. Try to fucking get some ammo in the meantime.
Help fucking Tom.
What's about Tom?
Get a fucking a heavy sniper. I'm the only one over here.
I got a suppressed sniper.
I'm the only one over here at the block.
Another suppressed sniper. And here comes a storm.
Uh-huh.
Of course there's not a fucking ammo crate there when I need it. There never is. About to be dead. 2, 1, dead. Now time to find somewhere to sit and get a snipe kill. Sit still for a minute, dude. I'll sit still for just a minute. Really, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. Got it. Bullshit! Oh my god. Quit fucking building like a little bitch. God. Fuck off. All they fucking know how to do is fucking just build, build, build.
Jeremy, they're trying to shoot us out.
It's fine. We got glider read up, boy.
Here it comes. Bitch, you gonna die. Somebody's got to have his number besides me.
Sit still for a minute, bitch. I dare you. Oh my god. And then somebody knocks all that shit down. Oh my god, you had to fucking move.
Coming in. What's still, motherfucker?
Oh. Fucking build, man. Just fucking build. Just build. That's all you gotta do is just build. Fucking bitch.
Oh no, I got shot at. Let me build. Oh no. Oh no, I'm getting shot at.
I'm sneaking behind this asshole.
Oh my! Oh no, I'm gonna build. Oh no, I better build.
Bitch.
Oh no, let me build.
Fucking rockets. I start launching fucking grenades down there and fucking... I just saved y'all's asses.
Now what?
Fuck up off, man. 14.
What, for you?
Yep. How many you got?
3.
All these motherfuckers are doing are sitting here.
I tried to get down there in the clusterfuck and shoot it out, but it didn't work that way. Motherfuckers, stay still. Y'all are jumping for fucking nothing.
What the fuck is this dude shooting with? Oh, okay.
Is that us, or...?
I just sniped somebody out of a turret.
I was about to say, is that us? Because... Shit.
Got your bitch ass. Oh, somebody's got another turret now, huh?
He got off of it.
He'll get back on it.
Eventually. That's that way. Two wrong, same thing.
Oh, I just barely missed him.
Jeremy, look over at mine, where I'm on the hill over behind you.
Yeah, I know where you're at.
Sound like somebody just glided up on me. That's what I was asking. And I don't care if I stay here in a fucking storm.
I don't see anybody, but...
Hit your ass with 149 if I can get more better on headshots. Jeremy, you got somebody building. You got somebody building behind you.
Yeah, I see him back here.
Fucking dumbass. Because of the fucking idiot. Stop, you!
Peek again, bitch.
Oh my god, this fucking idiot is stupid! I gotta fucking deal with this shit.
Think again, bitch. Gotcha. Stupid.
Fucker. Fucking idiots.
Kills.
Yeah, at least you didn't have nobody coming to start knocking shit where you're hiding at. Knocking that shit down.
Yeah, the revolver's back in the game now too.
Yeah, I know.
With the purple and gold one now too as well.